Most of the South has been reliably red in recent presidential races, but Democrats will get the chance to make their case to voters there during the fifth primary debate in Atlanta.
What do you anticipate will be the main topics that the candidates and the moderators will discuss?
So a lot of times the debates take on the flavor of the location. In Georgia, as an example, there's a real intense interest in voting rights, an intense interest in issues related to equity and economic justice. So that's certainly going to be a major part to kind of engage the crowd.
Democratic strategist Joel Rubin says those issues are key to the party's goal of appealing to black voters. African-American voters in South Carolina make up two-thirds of the Democratic primary electorate, and they also account for a significant share of the vote in other southern states like Alabama, Virginia, and Georgia.
The Democratic Party has really made an effort this cycle to demonstrate its valuation of the African-American voter and African-American women in particular, in saying that that is the heart and soul of the Democratic Party.
There could also be clashes between the top polling candidates, including former Vice President Joe Biden, and his progressive challengers, Senators Elizabeth Warren and Bernie Sanders. The fifth debate takes place as South Bend, Indiana Mayor Pete Buttigieg has seen a surge in his support within the key early voting states of Iowa and New Hampshire, making him a likely target among his political rivals. Six other candidates will be on stage, including Senators Kamala Harris, Amy Klobuchar, and Cory Booker, as well as Representative Tulsi Gabbard, Andrew Yang, and Tom Steyer. The race for the nomination will likely grow even larger, with former Massachusetts Governor Deval Patrick recently jumping into the race.
I'm fired up to launch my candidacy for president.
And former New York City Mayor Michael Bloomberg considering a run for the White House.
I care very much for this country, and I think we're going in the wrong direction on an awful lot of things.
And hanging over the entire event will be the ongoing impeachment proceedings against President Donald Trump.
My sense is that these candidates are not going to want to overemphasize the actual process of impeachment. They're going to defer to Nancy Pelosi and the House Democrats and sort of back up their efforts. But they will talk about the idea of restoring integrity to the White House.
The debate will be hosted at Tyler Perry Studios in Atlanta on November 20th. And for the first time this election cycle, all the moderators will be women. So far, only a handful of candidates have qualified for the next Democratic debate that will be held in Los Angeles in December.